Ronin's catwalk. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary.
There's it's if it's
you that
I mean
you'd
agree.
Heavy UG activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not gonna make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past? It's a box. How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. You're under attack! They keep on coming!
Well hidden, I gotta say.
All right.
Hmm.
Right.
I thought you said stealth ops were your specialty.
If they continue to increase security, they may shut out all outside network connections. Please do your best to avoid being seen.
Those were
Yes, perhaps.
Jeez.
Wait, you said her.
Yes. With. He just.
True.
I bet.
Data input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious. That terminal is most likely designed to download mission data and such into the UGs. Let's try using it to access the lab server. Raiden, in one of the...
Patch.
Right.
You see that, Captain?
This.
Only one.
Hmm.
What about the V?
Right.
Okay. bad news, Raiden. We can't find George.
What? No.
I don't...
Thanks.
This bastard is blocking the way. Put that thing back.
I'd seen that guy before. Stephen Armstrong. There are
we're
the bit not
Mark
Edlin. This it won't
so we need
no cult.
I didn't well
Chief.
So, I'm right.